Listen well, because I'm only going to tell the story once. One morning, my room filled with light, and it spoke to me. It said that from my womb would come a son. You named Jesus. I was just 14 when you were born. A girl, really. Why did God choose me? What if I'm not strong enough?
We must trust God
every day.
What do we tell our little boy?
How do we explain God to his own son?
Keep your power inside you until your Father in heaven shows you the time to use it.
There are rumors of a boy
born in Bethlehem. You have your assignment.
Go! Go!
The Messiah is born. His star has been seen. He will deliver us.
You seek a family from Nazareth with a boy named Jesus.
Lord Father in heaven, guide me on this path.
In the temple. Who are you?
He's just a child.
He is not just a child.